tunnel without his trainer.
Once again, no walkout music.
I'd hardly say no music, Sam.
Brian, it sounds like BJ Day in Times Square. I've never seen anything like this.
Instructions. I expect a clean fight. Obey my commands all times, defend yourselves all times. Touch left, go back, let's do this.
Fuck it happen again.
Mad Dog chomping at the bit here. He can't wait to get a piece of Tommy. He predicted an early knockout, said he was going to take Tommy out with one punch. And by the way, he said they're going to have to pull me off him.
Well, we'll see what Tommy has to say about that. Getting quite the reception.
He's got a huge reception. I mean, this guy shocked everybody.
Come on, come on. You all right? He's got a visitor. Second row, 10 o'clock.
Is so intimidating. Yeah, his reputation is larger than life.
I want you to look right at him when he comes in here. Look right at him. All right? Don't take your eyes off.
Brother.
cage.
How much abuse can one man take?
No war!
He's lasted two rounds with Koba, and you wonder what's keeping this guy up.
Sit down. Breathe. Look at me. Give me that. Right.
Small sips. Hold it. Small sips.
Why are we here, Brendan? Why are we here? Are we here to win this fight? You tell me, because if we're not, I will throw in the towel. We will get tested, and we will go home. We'll go home, okay? You don't knock him out, you lose the fight. Do you understand me? You don't knock him out, you don't have a home.
Let's go, second out!